Hello, my name's Stuart. Welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install WSJTZ, not to be confused with WSJTX, the normal version of the software that you would normally use for FT8. WSJTZ adds in features such as autopilot or auto call and auto CQ. It also automatically logs and provides other functionality such as filtering of DXCCs, etc. Let's get straight into it. Let's install WSJTX first. Now, you don't need to do this step. You can just go straight to install WSJTZ, but a lot of people will already have WSJTX installed. So I want to work on the basis that we've already got WSJTX installed. 64-bit version. Let's install that. Okay, so we're just running the installer for the 64-bit version of WSJTX. Make sure you install it in the default location. That's important. Okay, so this is the layout of the normal version of WSJTX. Notice the big red box and the fact there are no tick boxes for auto call or auto CQ. Also, if we go into settings, there is no tab called WSJTZ. So what we're going to do now is close WSJTX, go back to good old Google and type in WSJTZ, sourceforge.net, WSJTZ download. Make sure you're on this exact site. Click the download button. Now we'll run the downloaded installer for WSJTX. Skip through any security warnings as normal. It's going to put it in the same location as WSJTX. That is correct. That's what we want to do. Finish the installer, and next time we launch WSJTX, it will actually be WSJTZ. So now what appears to be WSJTX launches, but it's got a different layout. And if we look in the title bar, we'll notice it says WSJTZ mod by Sugar Queen 9 Fox Victor Echo. The layout is now changed. This red box with the frequency is much smaller. We've now got this auto CQ and auto call option over here. If we go into the settings menu, we now have this WSJTZ tab, which allows you to connect to QRZ and provides other functionality, which you can figure out for yourself. Okay, so there we have it. That's how you install WSJTZ, the mod that gives you the autopilot functionality for WSJTX. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.